Hello friends, are you preparing for UGC NET exams or your SET exams or for your ESE exams? Then solving previous year question papers is a must. In this video, let us discuss 10 questions. Daily, I am going to upload 10 questions in the morning and 10 questions in the evening. Make sure you are going to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to get instant notification whenever I upload a new video. Starting with the first question, ozone layer blocks harmful radiation from sun. That is present in which layer? Troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, exosphere. These are all the layers of atmosphere. So which layer is going to block the harmful radiations? That is UV rays. Answer is stratosphere. Make sure ozone layer is present in troposphere as well as stratosphere, but stratosphere ozone will help us. Coal gas is also called as sweet gas because of the content of CO2, H2O, H2S or carbon. The answer is H2S. Third question, India is the place for world's largest refinery which is located in. First option Chennai, second option Jamnagar, third option Assam, fourth option Jammu and Kashmir. Answer is Reliance Jamnagar. Fourth question, autotrophs are producers, consumers, both producers and consumers, none of the above. Autotrophs are also called as producers because it can prepare their own food. Hence, autotrophs are also called as producers. Fifth question, CO2 that is trapped and is stored is called as carbon sink. Sixth question, one carbon credit is equals to dash of carbon dioxide. 1 kg of carbon dioxide, 1 ton of carbon dioxide, 10 tons, 1 quintal. The answer is 1 ton. Seventh question, largest producer of carbon credit is option 1 China, option 2 Russia, option C India, option D USA. It is China. Eighth question, Kaziranga National Park, which is famous for single horned rhino, is in which state? Punjab, Delhi, Tamil Nadu, Assam. And also put in the comment section, which state is not having national park? The answer is Assam. Ninth question, dash is called as wetland bird species, swan, duck, Siberian crane or crane. The answer is Siberian crane. Tenth question, red data book keeps a record of extinct species, endangered species, own habitat species, critically endangered species. What do you mean by endangered species? What do you mean by critical endangered species? You should know. It keeps the record of endangered species, hence option B is correct. Thank you for being on my channel. So daily I am going to upload 2 videos each consisting of 10 questions. Thereby you will be in a position to learn 20 questions. Make sure you are going to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to get instant notification whenever I upload a new video. Thank you. All the best for your competitive exam.